367 people submitted claims to the Pittsburgh Diocese Compensation Program. They claim they were sexually abused by Catholic priests. The administrators of the program are still going through the claims to determine how many will be paid out.